Well, in May this year, the pupils at Lytton Street School in Fielding learned how to respond to a medical emergency. And just a few weeks after, one of those pupils put his learnings into action when his dad became seriously ill.
We partnered with ASB to give this little hero a surprise, just in time for Father's Day.
Meet Max, with energy to burn.
Run too fast for the camera!
Jokes at the ready.
Say the letters of pig backwards and then a lot.
And a newly formed gappy grin.
$10, it was my first one. What did you get for your first tooth?
10 cents.
This is my friend Lincoln.
In friendly fielding, today's assembly at Lytton Street School is all for Max. Classes of kids will honour him with a song. Special guests will say nice things.
So Max, I'm so super impressed and proud.
And Max will be caped like a superhero.
It was very enjoyable.
Pretty cool.
If that's a word.
That is a word.
Okay.
It's a great word.
Max Ingram is the recipient of an ASB Super Saver Bravery Award for 15 years honouring courageous Kiwi kids.
We've only given 54 of these awards to our tamariki across New Zealand. Max is our 55th recipient and well deserved.
Max was nominated by these St John ambulance officers.
They said you were amazing.
And that is the truth. But it is not my mum.
Max had mum, his sister Cleo, and grandparents at his special assembly, but one important person was missing. Dad Ricky is recovering at Christchurch Hospital. He fell seriously ill while at home with Max. Dad was able to dial 111, then he collapsed in agony.
He struggled to get up, and then I got him a blanket and a pillow and his slippers.
That must have been really scary, Max.
It was.
Max was able to ask for an ambulance. He told them his name. He gave his full address. He was able to explain calmly what was going on.
All skills Max had learned from Megan, an ASB St John and School's educator, who weeks earlier had visited Lytton Street School.
Our program that Max took part in is called Responding in an Emergency.
So you taught Max what to do?
I did. Oh, yeah, it's very humbling.
Suffering gallstone pancreatitis, Ricky needed urgent specialist care and was flown to Christchurch. In 9 weeks, Max and Cleo have seen Dad just the once.
Having someone in your family that is really sick and you can't see them very often, it makes you feel a bit emotional sometimes.
So with Father's Day approaching, can we add to Max's most enjoyable day?
ASB would like to fly you and your family to Christchurch to see Dad for Father's Day.
Really?
How does that sound?
Sounds amazing.
From Fielding to Christchurch with love and prezzies.
I'm going to see my dad for an early Father's Day. And by the way, that's my handwriting. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
The best gift of all, a family reunited.
You're welcome, Dad.
I love you very much.
I love you very much.
It's good having the technology these days to be able to speak to them over the phone, but it's not the same not having you here.
Our littlest lifesaver has a message. Know what to do to get help.
You might need to use some of those skills to help your mums or dads or nanas or anyone in your family.
I've always been proud of Max. It's just shown that he's just super special.
What a special young man Max is.